sort of proved myself a lot. I felt like I had a choice at that time to either take it or fight, and so I decided to fight.
That goes back to the stereotype of like, oh, like, no one talks about Asians because Asians don't speak up.
It's like people go, like, oh, we give you a platform for Asian Americans. That's a larger question of who we want to accept us and us accepting ourselves first.
Chinese American,
Filipino American.